14-year-old boy is rushed to the hospital after being shot on Detroit's east side. This happened on Houston Whittier Street, a few blocks east of Gratiot. Police believe the shooting may be connected to a fight that happened earlier in the day. One person has been taken into custody. Tonight, that boy, though, is in critical condition.